You've been praying and seeking God and fasting, but when you ask God, do you really